Uyawazi ummese.
Ah, ama journalist ayafona manje. So sinza kanjani? Ubani ophendulayo? My full name is Norma Chule. Ngiyichule.
Norma Mngoma has her own knife.
Ngesifana bathi ligare mugel.
That's why it's called signature.
Yeah.
Chule umuntu osithandayo. If ku Christmas bangithengele ingubo or uniform yesikole, angihambe esikoleni bese ngihambe ngegogo wami, gogo ngicela inqamule kancane.
Yeah,
okay. So bekuthi makuhanjwa ngiyodlala ezinye ingane uthola ukuthi kunezinto engingazidlali because angifuni ukungcoliseke.
Why are you making suits?
Because I love suits and also I'm always in meetings all the time. And also, you know, suits, you can dress it down.
Yeah.
And also there are power suits.
Yes.
Some of them, I call them like financial dates.
Yes,
honey. You have a power suit when you want to go slide the deal. And I want people to understand fashion so that when it's like a theme, you go with the theme. When the theme goes like west, you don't go east.
Yeah.
I want each and every child to have access to technology, read at your own pace, in your own home. I want everyone to be safe, especially young girls.
Yeah.
So my foundation is there for that. So whatever I have, if I have a 10 rand, no, like 5 rand is for them. I was not like a TV person.
Yeah.
You know, like I never grew up on TV.
Mm-hmm.
So when those things were happening, so now there was a certain way how you need to handle these things. Mina ngifuna ukufocus ekutheni uyenzeleni
lento yenzile.
Hayibo, lento eyenzakalayo.
Wazi wangihlukumeza phambi kwabantu.
Kwenzekeleni lokho. Everyone wanted my reaction in certain things. And I didn't feel the need of explaining those things to people. Because, you know, this was my marriage. But now there's an event in the public. So kumele the spokesperson isendlini, kumele abriefiwe. Uyayibona lento. Lapho awusakwazi ukubuza ukuthi. So most of the things were not answered.
You don't even have time to ask those questions that are burning
and
you
also
inside.
Because we're very busy people at the time and like kids. You can't be keep on asking about problems because you're going to want to Anna. I have to go to work. You need to go to work and you need to be uba umama. So you know, keep it all together. It make me not to regret because I've done everything I wanted to do to make that work. So I'm at peace with everything because I've done everything.
Yeah.
Like I stretched myself, I stayed, and I shut down. There was a point where, you know what, because there's a lot happening. So I learned to shut down.
Yeah.
I learned to cut people out who wanted to have like their first seats in my life.
Yes.
So that then they can take the information.
So they can
give it
get
to the media.
First hand, yes.
Yeah. Ooh. And when people say, oh, why she's not a friend with so and so, like I can't go with you. No, the reason I'm not friends with that person just because that person said this or he said that.
Yeah.
So it was me who opened the chair, who gave them the chair in my life. I found myself more. So when I'm going through this, do I like this?
Yeah.
Or do I want to stay here? You know, what are the things? So it made me like realize, you know, actually, let me not live for this. Let me live for myself. When everything was like very bad, you know, I think I was glowing more.
Yeah.
I was stylish more.
Yes.
Because it came to a point like you just see when something is working and it's not working.
So it's either me or this.
Yeah. As women, what I can say, like, You work on your exit, you work on your time to come down to things. So but you know what, if this doesn't work, let me do this. If this doesn't work, let me do this. So that's why you don't have, now I don't know, what must I do? So because I have enough time to work on things the way I wanted to work on.
Yeah.
Don't think the marriage will give you the happiness that you never had. You know, and then don't have so much expectation from the next person.
Yeah.
So, and also just communicate, tell the person this is how you want to be treated. Because there was a time where I think I put the person first, you put the marriage first, and then you end up like forgetting yourself, which I think that was the mistake I've done, which like in my next marriage,
yes, honey,
I can't just give up in love. from one person.
Yeah, from one experience.
Mm-hmm. I was not born for that person, you know?
Yeah.
So, and also, I can't take marriage like that. Like, more funny. So, there are so many people who are in a happier marriage.
Yeah.
You know? And also, it's up to you. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. Don't neglect yourself.
Mm.
You put God, and then you put yourself, then you put the marriage, you put everyone. Mm. So, when you see things are working, like, you can be there. If I'm not working, don't force things.
How are your kids doing?
My kids are fine.
Manjan.
Because they're very close to each other.
Uh-huh.
My boys.
Yeah.
And I'm very close to them. So they are fine. And also they're not so much exposed to what's happening outside.
The situation obviously is no longer the same.
I set them down. So they know everything. Mm-hmm. But what the kid can know.
Yes.
One thing that I think we both have as parents, we love the kids.
Mm-hmm.
So, and I want my kids to respect me. I want my kids to respect their father.
Mm-hmm.
So, whatever what's between the parents, it's got nothing to do with them. Because that's what I wanted, you know, for myself, for my kids. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was it.